looking good though. Still, too early to call.